Hi everyone, Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. I've been doing a lot of flying projects, India, London, all across the United States. So I have my phone and I have apps in the phone, and we have an RTA app, we have a dB meter, decibel meter app, and I'm going to get Brian to put those up for you in this video. So I've been doing some measuring on takeoff and reaching cruise altitude, and then on the descent and landing. And I've been coming up with some startling numbers. And let's talk a little bit about it. Noise definitions. We're going to measure noise in dBs, okay? Decibels. It's a unit of measure. Let's don't go any farther than that for this video. Let's just all agree that that's the level we're going to use. And then sound pressure level is that, just that, a level of sound pressure measured in decibels, okay? And you always want to express it in dB SPL. That's the technical way to do it. So dB is a unit of measure, and the SPL is the level of those units. So how many of those units to a point? So we have to realize, too, that 40 million Americans suffer from a hearing loss of some type. Even after age 50, you're going to start to lose hearing. And I did a test the other day on my hearing level, and I'm still good up to 12,500, which is really rare for a male over 50 years old. Usually anything above 8,000 goes away when you're 50. But I've still seem to have that 12, five-digit range still, which is good, but especially in my business. So the bottom line here is hearing loss is a big issue. So let's get some reference and some standards, some base points to work with. So average typical conversation that we're doing right now in this video production is 60 to 65 dB SPL. And if we have energy that's greater than 85 dB SPL for over 4 hours, we can have damage. So we have to be really, really careful. This is why I don't like headphones. You can get to that level very quickly with headphones because there's simply nowhere for the energy to go. It's trapped and it must go into your ear canal. So you can get those pressure levels very quickly. So I never use headphones. I never use earplugs. Don't advise anybody to use them except at extremely low levels because the pressure really builds up quick because your ear canal is only about 2 inches long. So you know, you have to be really careful putting that much full range energy into your ear canal. So what do we do when we fly? We have flight times, you know, short flights, 2 to 3 hours, medium, 3 to 6 hours. And then we have the long flight, 6 to 12. I flew to Burma 2 months ago. It was 23 hours. So you can imagine if you're subjected to this noise level on these airplanes that long. Now, I took some screenshots of some pressure levels on the plane, and you can see in some cases we are reaching levels of 108 to 110 dB SPL. This is mainly in takeoff. When the engines are full powered, everything's shaking and rattling, and this is mainly on takeoff. Now, during flight, they stay constant between 90 and 93. And here's the thing about the energy. It is full range. It's not just a certain frequency response, but it's full range energy. So if we know that 85 dB is a good benchmark and we don't want to subject ourselves to those kind of pressure levels for very long, and we're running at 108 to 110 dB in some cases, for long periods of time, and that the average pressure level is 90 to 93, and you can see the screenshots to show that, then, you know, you must wear earplugs. And a lot of people do. I see a lot of people wearing them, and I'm wearing them now myself. So keep that in mind and protect yourself because you don't want to become one of the 40 million Americans that suffer from hearing loss. Thank you. Thank you for watching our videos. We really appreciate your support. And if you could give us a thumbs up for our Facebook page, that would really be helpful to us. A room form gives us all the information about your room, length, width, height, usage, and we need you to fill that out before you send it in. Those of you that just found us on the internet and are under a time crunch, you can go to the contact section of our website, and there's a book now button so you can book an appointment with us, but make sure I have your room form to go on with it. The ebook series that we have is free. Please subscribe to that. There's exclusive videos in there so you can get an idea of your particular situation, possibly with the videos. And then our forum. We have a forum on our website. There's a lot of forums out there on the internet. Our forum will actually answer your questions and comments, so you'll be dealing directly with me through our forum. So once again, thank you for your support.